washing's on. Pretty sure I've got everything. Get beanie. I won't take the gazebo. Nah, I'm good. Sweet. Oof. Wind right now. Holy shit. Literally blowing my car side to side. Fuck me. This is not good. Hey. This is fucked. Holy fucking hell! Jesus Christ, this is hectic. Fuck, well, I suppose we're just gonna have to make the best of it today.
Like, I don't know, man, in this weird zone, my eyes probably look like, you know, T-plates like this, just, and I didn't blink. Like, that was fucking weird, what just happened? Like, so I had these little moments where I would get into that, but I couldn't replicate it week after week.
And we made it.
Whether that year was the first turn crashes I put out every first turn. It was just always something that would then disrupt it.
Sick. It's so bad today.
And we're like in a good little gully as well. Like,
how's the mullet flapping in the wind? Oh, fuck.
We need to ride a bit of Sambo soon for Buzzfield.
Yeah. We need a little build day.
Yeah, it would be pretty rude, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Once we get like everything like lipped back up. Yeah, it'll be good. Ready? Yeah, that'll work. Mint.
I'm just going to think that when you're like...
Yeah, when you're like bent over and... I don't know, we'll give it a go.
Pretty wide angle, so I think you're
right. Yeah. We'll see what happens.
Dude, it's so bad.
Like, look at the trees. I just did like a little one down there and a massive gust just full, like I like nearly went off the track, eh? Yeah, it's so sketchy today.
It's so goddamn.
Might head back, get a drink and stuff.
Yeah, I did that step up. It was like...
That one over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is not a day to be getting comfortable on a new bike. Like, yeah. You gotta stitch yourself up. I reckon the go is probably just that natural terrain track next door. Like,
yeah, probably.
That's like the only track you can really
ride.
Hey?
Something to at least ride.
Yeah. Come on, start you bitch. Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Cold as fuck, yeah, I know, it'd be freezing right now, like we're all in hoodies. Yeah, that back one there, I don't think I'm even gonna bother, because this thing only just stretches over it, and with a headwind going against you, I'm like, nah, I'll case it for sure. And then we'll probably head back to the other one. I was like, I was thinking about committing to it. I was all teed up. I was like, and then, like, coming up to it, my bike got swirly. I was like, up and forth, and I was like, come on, come on, I was like, fucking rah! And I was like, oh, nah, bail.
I've done that on the one.
Hey?
I've done that on the one.
What, the big one?
Yeah.
Did you really?
Yeah, I've done that on the
one. Fuck, you would have been in like six.
Fifth.
Huh?
Fifth,
not six.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And you just got over it?
Yeah.
How hard did you have to come out of that corner?
Very. Very hard. Like,
fuck that.
That last walk, you just fucking hammer down, fourth, as soon as you get to the corner, fifth, and just hold it wide the whole way.
Fuck. This thing, like, fourth tapped, like, fully tapped, everything that's gotten fourth, and I, like, just get over it.
Yeah.
But, nah, the headwind's too much today.
I've done that on the one. It's fucking sketchy.
But yeah, dude, I overshot that one there.
Yeah.
That, you know, there's like the two there. That one, I was just like, rin! I was like, oh, fuck, 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 and just went, ooh. So I was like, ooh, that hurt. Can you get over that?
Probably. You,
hey?
Probably, I haven't tried it yet.
I can never, like.
I used to do it on the one as well.
I'm in third, but.
I used to be fourth, just mad seat mounts. Like, max seat mount.
Maybe fourth to go for that. Dude, I got the worst head shakes before down one of those trails. Oh.
Always my bread first. Get my nickname.